All right. So I forgot that you get your stuff.
What's in here?
Crouch. Let's see. What can I make? This will be useful. There you guys go. Have that. Hope you enjoy it. That actually hurt me a little bit too. Alright, that. Before we move on, I'm gonna make one of these. So I'm gonna make a couple of them. A couple more Molotovs. One more. Oh god. Where'd you go? I know you saw me. Oh! Where are you? Oh, they're all coming. Okay. Let's just chill right here. They're all right there. One well-placed Molotov or nail bomb would do the trick. Okay, that took out two of them. There's a lot of enemies in this area too. I want to say you can shoot the fire extinguishers as well. Don't quote me on that though. Could be wrong. That is our newest toy. Okay, I mentioned this in an earlier bit. You get it, but you only get it for the last mission. You don't even get the chance to upgrade it. Alright. Oh, here they come. Let's do some silent stuff here.
Here he is.
Alright, that was a bad idea. My bad. I didn't realize he had a thing. Probably not worth it to use that just yet.
Come on, show yourself.
Where are you going? He's dead. Think. Reload. Alright, well now I have to heal. Let's do this. Come on. What are you doing? Well, that was weird and confusing. Try and take out at least two of them. Oh, I got three. That's not bad. All right, one more. Let's swap this out for this. Figure out where he is. I think I saw him there. Alright, he's dead. Okay. Oh, there's another one. He wasn't dead, I just shot his helmet off. Now he's dead. Alright, anybody else? Oh, there we go. Where's that at? That's gonna be useful. Whoops. That's not what I wanted. Reload that. Grab all the ammo. Alright, here we go. Like I said, this is the last bit of the game. There's like one more tiny little section you get to actually play through, but there's no combat or anything like that at the very end. So that's a brick. Also, nothing here to use to your advantage. Alright, so when I go through that, they're gonna come. I don't have enough stuff to make anything either. Because at the end of that hallway, I think like six of them come in. So let's explore around, make sure we have picked up everything that we can pick up. And stuff here. It's always nice. I got full health from that too. Alright. Let's see. More ammo for this. It's full. Because of course it is. Alright, there's stuff down here as well. Like I said, I don't know if there's a ship door in this area. I think there is. I'm not familiar with this all that much, because as much as I've played this game and as much as I love this game, I have actually only completed it two or three times, and they were all on PS3, like way back in the day. Like that. Anything in here? Nope. Over here, that's where I was. That's where he led me out. That's where I killed him, okay. So this down here, maybe? That's where I started. So this is the same room. What was that? It's a bottle. Okay, that's useless. This out instead of a health kit, just in case I run into an emergency situation where I need to use it. Already been in there. I think that might be everything in this area. I don't see any doors. I do seem to remember there being a door in a hallway in this area, and I don't remember where. I do have enough. Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. I keep this out, stay low. As soon as they spawn in, should be almost immediately. Get behind this.
What was that?
Yeah, watch yourself.
You still alive? Nope. There's bound to be more of them. I feel like I wasted so much shotgun ammo there. Anything? Still full on that. And they're all wearing like armor too, so they take like multiple hits to get rid of. Oh boy. That was uncomfortably close. You the only guy in here? It certainly looks like you're the only guy in here. Which means you've made a big mistake. Nothing over here. I'll check down there in a minute. I want to make sure I'm clear here. Okay, I think that is progression. I don't want to do that yet because I'm pretty sure it forces me through that door as soon as I get close to it. So let's work our way around. See what we can collect. We'll approach it from another angle. Anything? No doors. Let's go this way. This is a relatively short, but also not too short section, because we do have to go up a floor, I believe. Okay. I'm gonna go down first, because video games. Nothing, really? That surprises me. Alright. Now, again, video games. Gotta make sure. Where are you? Especially a stairwell like this, where it's hard to see what you're walking toward. That screams, hey, there's gonna be things up here trying to kill you. And you need to look out and watch your back and do everything possible to stay alive. Alright, now. Recorder. Is this it? No. Go this way. This might be it here. A lot of stuff in there. Yep. Did we get them all? Doesn't look like it. Not that big of a deal. Like I said, I'll probably do a stream in this at some point in the future. The fact that these people have a flamethrower for no apparent reason. My axe still has two hits. But I could grab this, and then go in here, and do this, and give it even more hits. So now I have two lethal hits, and then just a melee weapon afterwards, so it's probably for the best. This. Anyone? We had to get close to all of them, as far as the shiv doors. I don't remember there being... I don't remember any other ones, but again, it's been a while. And there's really not much reason to search these rooms other than collectibles. Which is pointless, because if I'm going to have to do a collectible run, I'm going to have to do them all in the same run either way. Take that and that. This way. Marlene's journal. I think that's actually one of the last collectibles in the game. There might be one more collectible in the next bit, like the very last bit that you do. But I don't know. Oh lord. People are talking. Oh, there's a lot of them. Can I shoot them across the way? No. Oh, wow. That's cool. I never noticed that. That's awesome. It's a really intimidating effect, too. Alright, let's,
yeah, that's it. I'm coming, Ellie.
Okay. So they are going to be down there. Which means if I sacrifice my brick and make them all pay attention to something else for just a moment.
What the? I see him.
Son of a bitch. Let's come down here, wait for them to get close. You gonna come through that door? No, you want to. Come on. Alright, hold on. Can I get a shot on that guy? Don't think so. I can get a shot on some of his buddies, though. Potentially. If I remember correctly. That was way too close. Sure, there aren't any coming around. I keep seeing my recording on the other monitor. I think there's someone in the room to the left of me. And it freaking me the fuck out. Blew his head off. 7 shots left. Do I have anything that I can use? This might be useful. Can't really make more than one of them, though. Looks like they might have retreated. Oh god, they still have view of me, though. Okay. Let's throw this right there. That guy's still alive? No. Either that or he moved. Oh, hello. Right, you're dead. Now, nobody's flanking me, right? Very fucking intense, man. Alright. I think we only got a couple left. There's 3. Just took his helmet off. It's annoying as hell. Die already. You and your little dog too. All right, where am I? Where? What? Did I already pick it up? I swear there was an assault rifle right here. All right, anyone else? Before I walk out there and get killed. Still have a little bit to go in this too. I have plenty of health packs for this, so I'm gonna go ahead and pick that up. Or use it, I should say. Why are they not giving me any fucking ammo? Thank you. Okay. I think this is where I'm going. Alright, here we go.
That should buy me some time.
Alright, now, this is where they were keeping her, and that's all that's in there. I think that might be the last collectible. And if you run up to that door, that's pretty much it. There's gonna be another cutscene here, so I'm gonna get quiet.
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her.
this is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Fucking animal!
You can equip a new weapon? Oh. Why is it giving me that tutorial at the very end of the game? Much running.
I got you.
The last bit.
Come on.
So I feel like pulling the firearm was a bad idea.
Run.
I said
get back.
There we go.
Stop.
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still do the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Are still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking this home. I'm sorry.
Let me go. Please.
You just come after her. Like we're walking.
Should be a straight shot. As you can see, I am in control of Ellie again.
Back
No combat or anything like that. I want to say there's a collectible here. But it's kind of hard to really know what to say after what this game gives you for an ending. And that's not even all of it. There's more to come. I'm just being an idiot and searching for... I want to say there's one last comic book somewhere around here. I don't see anything, so.
Right. Now watch your head going through.
Yeah. I got it.
Feeling my age now.
I go over here because it's the only. You, but,
Sarah and I used to take hikes like this.
It's the only place I can think of that you have no real reason to come to. It's just, the emotions, there it is. Singularity. It's crazy, like, this game, just everything about it is mind-blowing, like, to think about, like, it was a 20-year gap between the prologue and the first chapter. Now think about that. Ellie is around the same age as Sarah was, so Sarah would have been over 30 years old by the time this took place. It's crazy. And it's just like, how do you go on with that kind of thing? What's happening right now? Staring at the ground, Ellie.
Just a little bit further now.
Alright, there might be more stuff over here. Can't do anything other than walk and look. Let's see. Entirely possible. I don't see anything else. Maybe over here? Nope. Alright, Joel, where'd you go? Oh, he's up there. Okay. So, I think this is it after you climb up here.
I got you.
So, I'm going to say my goodbyes now, because this is a hell of an ending, and I don't want to ruin it. So, thank you all for watching. I love you all. I hope you enjoyed this series, and I hope you look forward to the DLC that I'm going to be playing next. Until next time, I'll see you guys in the next video. Ta-ta.
Give me your hand. All right, come on.
Hey, wait. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So, she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what... You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.